When only the magnetic field perpendicular to the film increases or decreases, the chain vortices come and go, but always along chains. This must happen since Joseph's vortices exist along these chain directions. This supports the Koshelev model.